When I was 5 years old, I asked my mother if I could play the violin. I have no idea what possessed me at age five to want to play the violin, but that was the case, and I kept at it. I was persistent, and eventually she had to give in. Years later, I learned that the famous violinist Yasha Heifetz used to practice on a violin that wasn't tuned. He purposely did not tune his violin so that he would learn to play in tune on an out-of-tune instrument. His thinking was that in performance, so frequently the instrument is out of tune that in practice you might as well learn how to play in tune on an out-of-tune instrument. And as I was reflecting on this in relationship to the Jewish holidays, it occurred to me that we all are, in our own way, out-of-tune instruments. We are all slightly off-kilter from what we would ideally like to be. And the question that I have for us is whether we can indeed forgive ourselves for those imperfections. There's a traditional Jewish teaching that somebody who has never erred, has never sinned, cannot stand in the place where somebody who has sinned and repented stands. In other words, the person who has sinned and repented is on a higher level. Because if you have never sinned, if you have never erred, you don't know the challenge of learning from your mistakes. And how can you relate to other people who need to learn from their mistakes? How can you, in fact, really grow in compassion and in kindness towards them? And here we all are, imperfect beings, all of us together, trying to make the best of our human situation. So this year, I wish everybody a year of forgiveness, a year of growth in kindness and compassion. Shana Tova.